In this video, we are going to show how to add and manage co-teachers in Seesaw. First, you'll need to log into your teacher account in Seesaw and open up the class you would like to add or manage co-teachers. Then, click on the wrench icon in the upper right to access class settings. There is going to be a Manage Teachers button in that top class settings section. This is where you can invite new co-teachers, and you can also manage your current teachers, which you'll be able to see at the bottom. It will let you know that all teachers, current co-teachers, will have the same permissions as the main teacher. You can invite directly, or you can click here to generate a co-teacher link. And so you can copy and paste that link and share it with the co-teacher that you would like to add, or you can type in their email address in that top section and click invite teacher, and it will send them an email invitation that will look just like this. They will need to accept the invite either via the link that you copy and paste and share with them or from this direct email. So they click on join class and then click the yes button in the new tab that will open, and then they will be a co-teacher. So they do have to accept the invite. They aren't automatically a co-teacher after you invite them. They do have to accept it. Then they can click go to your new class, and they will have the exact same view as you as the main teacher. So clicking on that wrench and click manage teachers. Now there are two current teachers that the co-teacher position has been accepted. And as the co-teacher, I can now remove the main teacher. I can remove myself, and I can also remove the main teacher. So make sure that your co-teacher is aware of all of the power that they have in your Seesaw class, that they have the exact same capabilities as you do as the original class owner or main teacher. And so you can come in and manage teachers. You can remove any co-teacher by clicking remove, but your co-teachers also have that same capability. So co-teachers have all of the same permissions and same capabilities in Seesaw as a main teacher. So again, all you have to do is click manage teachers and click remove next to a co-teacher, and they will be removed from your class. So that's how you add a co-teacher and manage co-teachers in Seesaw.